A lot of the time, you don't register the important moments in your life as they happen. You only see that they were important when you look back.
Fuck off.
And that was the beginning of something. Something massive.
Who is he?
That's James.
Oh, wow.
Sometimes James feels like a boy I could love. Like, really love. What happened to your hand?
Shut up. Alyssa was new. She'd started that term.
I feel comfortable with him. Sort of safe.
Let's get out of here. I'm serious. Let's leave this shithole town now. I'm going whether you come with me or not. You in? Please say yes.
Yeah, all right.
Proper baggies, James!
For the first time in ages, I'm really happy. I think he is properly beautiful. Sometimes everything is suddenly really simple. It's like everything shifts in a moment. It's like we're at the edge of the world. Like we're safe. Only we're not.
We should go away. Somewhere else, completely new, and start again.
Yeah.
Do you want to do that too?
Yes. I really did want that.
I love him so much.
If you loved her, you'd let her go. It's like that song.
I didn't know the song she was talking about, but I had a feeling she might be right.
I thought I'd already had the shittest day of my life. But this is actually worse. I don't really feel anything anymore. It's good not feeling.
Alyssa was different. It was like someone had taken her batteries out. Alyssa?
Yeah?
I'm sorry. It's strange. And someone's very important, and you haven't seen them for a long time. As soon as you do, it's easier to breathe. For a moment, it was like old times, but that feeling didn't last.
Oh my God.
Hey. Alyssa was my only person left.
My heart's beating in my face.
I was waiting for the right moment to tell Alyssa I loved her. I love you.
What?
He said it's time. Let's go.
You want me?
What?
Do you want me and you just go along with things?
I want you.
Why is it the more you have to say, the harder it is to speak?
I just had to say it. There would never be a right time.
What?
I love you.
I don't want to be here.
I love you.
I don't want to be anywhere.
I love you.
I'm sorry I left you. I've never been so happy and so sad to see someone.
I'm really sorry. I tried to see you, I did, but no one would let me.
I think I want to kiss you. The problem with a person having a lack of love is that they don't know what it looks like, so it's easy for them to get tricked, to see things that aren't there. But then I guess we all lie to ourselves all the time.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I heard what you said at the car pound. I feel the same.
I love you too.
Yeah, don't go on about it.